Hello gaming friends, it's Ella here with an awesome video. And I'm here with Jasper as well. Say hi.
Hi.
And just the same as me and Jasper play Unravel together, we will also be playing Mario Kart together. And in this video we're just going to be having a little bit of fun showing you how we play Mario Kart together. Okay, so let's start. We will be doing grand bricks, I think that's how you say it, I don't know. Up, yeah, that one. And yeah, you can follow along if you want to race while you're watching this video. I recommend that because we can give tips to you.
Wait,
okay, yeah, that one.
Wait, are these all the trophies we have?
Yeah, okay. No, it's the speed. Yeah, X. Okay. So now we can choose our characters. I want to be, I'm the blue thing.
I'm
going to be
Wait, which one?
A Nintendo's glitchy.
Oh, no, I'm not going to be.
I will be, for this one, what are you doing?
No.
X. Okay, I'm going to be Inkling Girl. Not Mario. Okay. Let us know in the comments if what we should do next in Mario Kart and what characters and stuff we should do. I like this part with this character, so I'm just going to keep this. Don't make too much time doing this, okay? Gotta get straight to the race. So choose your thing quickly and let's go. That one? Okay. Go. go. There you go. Okay, so we're all ready. And now me and Jasper want to do Dolphin Shoal, Sunshine Airport, Electrodome, and Mount Warrior because it's really, really fun. It's the star one.
And it's gonna be really cool if we win it. We'll get a trophy and all the high speeds we get. Mm-hmm. Maybe we could get a new level.
Yeah, hopefully we get a new thing.
Yeah.
We just want to skip the intro. You can watch the intro all along if you want. But we're just gonna skip it. Okay. When it gets to two on the races, I recommend holding in the engine button when it gets lower than two, because then you get a boost.
Wow, those are
awesome. I used to play Mario Kart a lot with Jasper, and then we stopped playing for some reason. Oh no, I missed the airplane. And so then I'm not really good at Mario Kart that much anymore. If you do this, I think it's holding ZL while you're doing, while you have a banana. I think it won't work if you have rows of bananas. So it will prevent you from getting blasted with shells. So I'm just gonna make it fell in the water! What? That was a waste of shells. Ah, I hit you.
They also try to kill
you. Yeah,
kind of. When you fight and you have that turbo boosting, it just still spins you
around. Yeah. I'm gonna see if I can try and find some shortcuts to
this!
Hey! Payback! I didn't even hit him. Wait, did it? No. Jump onto the airplane's wing! Wee! I haven't been on the airplane's wing in a while.
I'm
gonna blow this guy up. That was so much fun. Videos and you finish all of them because it gives us extra views and Make sure you watch my horse, how to get the giant horse farm from Zelda. I want that thing to get 30 views. I uploaded it, I don't know how long ago. I know, I want to be first. What? No! He had a protection! That's what I was talking about.
Oh, Shy Guy is on the loop.
I'm finished. And Jasper's almost finished.
I'm 12.
12, yeah.
I always get 12.
Yeah, he always comes 12.
I don't know which to which.
You're gonna fall into the water. Stairs, no!
See? I told you.
And he's very bad at paragliding as well.
I am good at anything, but I just like doing silly.
Yeah. Sometimes when we play a shortcut, keep going. Those are some shortcuts I think we do. When we play Shia, we wait for each other, which is a bit weird. And we finished! Wait, why is that guy's head... Yeah.
Why is his head...
Okay, look, his head is falling off, kind of. I don't know. Yeah, and that was that race.
And in the
next video, we will be doing the next race of this series that we chose. I think it will be Dolphin Shoals. So thanks for watching. Do not forget to subscribe. Otherwise, I think Dry Bones will pop his head off at you. And do not forget to like the video. And thank you for watching.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye. See you in the next video.